Hey guys, it's Christen and I'm doing a 7-hour wear review of House of Lashes Adhesive Glue. So I'm starting off with my makeup. I'm going to finish it off with my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. The color is in Tan Deep Sand. And I'm going to go right into my Fenty setting powder. And this is in the color Honey. I'm going to go ahead and finish out my makeup and then we'll get to the lashes. So you'll see everything move pretty quickly while I'm doing my makeup. But I do have a full makeup review down in the link below. It's a video of me doing my full makeup so you guys can kind of see my routine. So now I'm going to get into the actual eyelash glue, which is by House of Lashes again. I like their packaging. It's kind of cute and simple. Kind of reminds me of Tarte's packaging. But other than that, I was really, really surprised when I saw that the adhesive was a brown color. Because I'm used to seeing clear or black, but I was very surprised that it was brown. And it's also very, very liquidy, so I was very surprised to see that. So I apply my adhesive like this on my eyelashes. Whenever it has a nice applicator like this does, the nice brush that you can put on, it gives me a precise way to put it on there. Now, I will explain to you guys where I got this method from of, you know, kind of trying to get that tacky feel for my lashes. But now I'm just going to go ahead and put this one on and I'll explain that technique on my next eyelash. So it actually stuck onto my eye pretty well. Like, all I did was pop it on there. Now I'm just lining it up how I like it. But it actually did really, really good. I was very surprised. I'm just pressing it down now. So I know that it's on there. I like to press it down with my fingers rather than the tweezers. The tweezers help me line it up. And your fingers helps to make it a little bit secure by pressing it down and kind of mixing in your real lashes with the fake one. I'm going to be doing the same process as the last one. I actually got the flat iron method from Amber Wagner. She's on Instagram. She's very, very big and popular. But what you do is you leave the lash inside the heated flat iron for about 5 to 10 seconds and it will give that tacky feel. And I love it. I've been using it ever since she posted it on Instagram. Now for the lashes that I'm using, I will be posting a link below for the Amazon link. I absolutely love these lashes and I will be buying them again. Guys, I'm just going to finish out my makeup and take down my hair. I will be coming back with a live video 7 hours later telling you guys how exactly the lash adhesive did in my opinion. So I wore them from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. You guys will see my natural reaction to it. All right, guys. Hey, I'm just finished putting on my lashes and taking down my hair and everything. This is actually a lash review, a lash eye glue review. I usually get Tarte's eyelash adhesive, but when I went to Sephora in DC, they were actually out of it. So she recommended to me House of Lashes adhesive. So I'm gonna try these on. Usually with Tarte's adhesive, that's the only adhesive I would normally buy. Because I used to just use hair glue for my lashes, and then it was just the whole thing on Twitter whatever, and it just got me to buying Tarte's eyelash adhesive, and it lasts me all day long, and that's why I love Tarte's eyelash glue. It's the same price range as the House of Lashes, $9. About the same size tube and everything. What's different about this is the glue is actually brown and it dries black. It's actually brown and it dries black, so that was surprising for me. This is my first time using it. I want to see how well it does for the night. Right now it's 3 o'clock. Well, it's 3:26 now, so I put them on at 3 o'clock. That's when I did the whole eyelash adhesive thing. So I'll probably have all my makeup and everything until about 11 o'clock or 12. So I will definitely come back with an update when I come back from dinner. Today's my birthday, so I'm going out for dinner to see how well these lashes held up. It was a very easy application. It wasn't messy at all. I love a non-mess eyelash situation. I don't like it messy and glue everywhere going on your eyelids and stuff like that. I had none of that problem. So it dries black, and I guess we'll just see how it goes. This might be my go-to if Tarte is out, or I might switch over to House of Lashes if I feel like I like this a little bit better. I do feel like House of Lashes gives me a little bit more product than Tarte does. The one thing I dislike about Tarte though is Tarte's, I can actually show you because my tube is empty right here, but Tarte's eyelash glue, if you can see, it starts to get hard. Like, it dries up in there. Like, if air gets into it, it's like, and it'll dry up in there. And I hope that doesn't happen with the House of Lashes. I still have a little bit of Tarte left, if you can see it on the end. But when I was out of town, I didn't bring this. I forgot to bring it, so I was just freeballing with my eyelashes, looking crazy. But then the guy was with left it. So anyway, so yeah, this. I'm going to see how this goes. It might be my go-to. Hopefully, I don't get the drying of the adhesive and stuff around it and everything. Hopefully, I don't get that issue. Okay. Hi, guys. I am back from the night. Today's actually my birthday, like I said earlier. So, I went out with my family. They took me to the boathouse. It's like a seafood restaurant to eat, and it was really, really nice. I had a good time with my family. But back to these lashes and this makeup. So for one, I'll say the makeup held up really, really good. My concealer I use is Tarte, Fenty, and the setting powder. Really, really good. Eyeshadow, still good. Lashes, okay. So these lashes are still in pretty good shape. I haven't had no slips or anything. Like, they literally stayed on all night long. All night. And I love it. Like, they weren't annoying or anything. Like, the glue really held up to par. It was at 3 o'clock, right now it's 10 o'clock, so that's what, 7 hours roughly. So, I'm impressed. This might be my go-to, not this one, this might be my go-to eyelash glue now. Like House of Lashes. I'm really, really impressed. The liquidy, it's like really, really liquidy. And that kind of scared me because I'm just like, well, what if it don't, you know, stick like how I need to stick? Because Tarte's is really thick. The adhesive is a little bit thicker than that one. But it did its part. It did its job. Let me see how it is with removing. I really don't want to undo my makeup because it's so pretty. Like, it's so pretty. I did a good job. So yeah, should I move it? Maybe I should take a few selfies and then. Now it's time to take these lashes off. Time to take these lashes off. Very easy to take off. Okay. Wow, very easy to take off. Doesn't take away from my doesn't pull my real lashes. Does it? So that's a good thing. Really? That's a good thing. I like that it doesn't do that. It's a really good thing. But alright guys, I'm gonna start to undress. Overall review on House of Lashes, it's a go for me. It might be even better than Tarte's. I'll have to see how it does in a all day wear, like a 8 to 8 something like that, to really give my honest full day's review on them. But for a good 6 to 7 hours, we know it's good. We know it's good. So thanks for watching, guys. See you later.
Time for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your 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 birthday, bitch.